19-year-old Jacqueline DeMamuel balances study, work and looking after her two brothers. And being a carer could leave her with $250,000 less in retirement.
A caring role isn't something that will miraculously end in the next 20 years, so there's even more income that would be missed out after that.
For Australia's 2.7 million caregivers, losing income also means losing super.
With the reduction in income, so too is there a corresponding reduction in superannuation contributions, and that over the long time can be significant.
Vanguard crunched the numbers for workers on a median wage and found a 25-year-old could be almost $13,000 worse off if they take 1 year of carer's leave. A 35-year-old could lose a little over $14,000, and a 45-year-old is likely to miss out on $11,500. But for long-term carers, that financial loss will continue to increase each year. Most primary carers spend longer than 12 months in their role while also missing out on career progression.
It has a really long-term impact, and so we need to be able to provide early intervention and preventative support, and superannuation on carers' payments is the way to do that.
And the idea of retiring at 67 is looking more uncertain.
And it is a bit daunting to know that I have that future ahead of me when I'm just trying to help my family and do the right thing by the people I love.
Ainsley Kosh, 7 News.